A Smith County man is dead after hitting a hog with his car, and it happened Sunday night on Farm to Market Road 757, and that's about 4 miles south of Winona. Police say Aaron Lee was heading down the road when he hit a hog. He lost control of his car and hit a tree. Lee was taken to a hospital.